Welcome back in Greece after what your first comments about the team, your coach?
First comments, we started yesterday the season. We did the first practice yesterday after medical checks, and that's it. We slowly we're going to start a harder preparation for the season. That's it.
Your goal for this season?
Goals for this season. First of all, is a big goal to prepare for the season during the preparation of these 6 weeks, upcoming 6 weeks. And that's it. And then we're going to start thinking about our goals and about our future. Because if you start to think about goals, about something before preparation, and you concentrate on something what's going to happen in June, it's not a way to do that.
A message for AEK fans?
Well, message is simple as that, you know, that I would like to see full gym every game, you know. It doesn't matter because who are we playing against, and this is a huge gym, so it's hard to feel it, but you know, we are playing for them, and when we see many fans, many supporters in a gym every game, if we would see that, it would be a extra motivation for us, you know. So I hope we're gonna see every game many fans here.
Thank you very much.